borrow money from a white person, don't ever give it back. This is it. This is the last $30. You borrow some money from a black person, they're going to threaten you before they give it to you.
Let me tell you about my money plan. I works too hard for my shit. You know what I mean? And I started not to give it to you.
You be like, you know what? Fuck you and that $20, all right? About to fucking lecture me, nigga.